Hello everyone and thanks for watching. In this video we'll go on and earn the 200 Forzathon points by completing the weekly Forzathon challenge. The difficulty doesn't matter, so if you just want the points without a bit of a challenge, you can just lower the difficulty so that it's easier to complete. I'll try to stick with the pro difficulty. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Any support is much appreciated. Now, on with the challenge and also with the new Forzathon shop. So, for the Forzathon shop, as you can see, we have some new additions. The one that I'd recommend first would be the Rimac Concept 2 because it just sells so well in the Action House. So, even if you already have it, you should buy it again just to make over 8 million in the Action House. While the Mini Cooper will be worth around 1 million. Now on with the challenges. Just make sure you are driving a vintage racer, otherwise none of the chapters will get completed. So the first one is quite easy, just drive a vintage racer. For the second one, you need to drift and pass in the same time during a race. For this, if it's too challenging, just lower the difficulty as it doesn't matter. Just need to earn the show-off skill. For the third chapter, it's 12 stars in total, so you can do 1 star, 2 stars or 3 stars until you get all 12. While for the fourth one, you need podium finishes, so you can get first, second or third, it doesn't matter, it will point here. So starting with the second challenge for the show off, I'd recommend a race around the town because the streets are quite large and you can easily pass and drift in the same time. We'll be right back. For the speed trap chapter, I'd choose the drugs, the Horizon drug strip, because it's just short and easy to do, and you'll get 2 stars every time, so you need to complete it 6 times. And now for the final chapter, you just need to get first, second or third in any road racing series event, driving your vintage racer, of course.
Thank you. Thank you.
So that's it with Series 21 Summer Weekly Forzathon. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe if you've enjoyed the video.